A time of the year again, Laura. Starting today, you can stock up on Girl Scout cookies. Joining us live here at studio, the ladies from Girl Scout Troop 5848. Troop leader Shannon Splitroff and cookie mom Julie Blanton joining us here along with the Girl Scout troop here in studio this morning. Now, you know, I've been out with the flu for a couple of days, but I picked a real good day to come back to work because they got my favorite cookies. Where are those Thin Mints? Where are they? They're right over there. And people can buy them starting today.
Yes, they can start taking, our girls are going to start taking pre-orders today, which means tons of little Girl Scouts across Northwest Arkansas will be knocking on doors and pounding the pavement and becoming little businesswomen, and you will be able to order your cookies. They won't actually be in until about mid-February, so it's a little bit of anticipation. You get a little sweet treat.
Yeah, I'm excited. Yeah, I didn't know that they wouldn't be out till February, so this is kind of the pre-ordering phase, and then the girls will start delivering them around February?
Correct. The pre-ordering phase allows you to actually ensure you're going to get your Girl Scout cookies, the flavors that you prefer, and then once the cookies are in and we go to booth sale, it's sort of a supply and demand type thing where you may or may not be able to find what you're looking for at a booth sale.
Okay. And real quickly, I want to get you in. I got about 20 seconds or so. I wanted to ask you, what do the girls typically learn from selling the cookies and going through this sales
process
every year,
sure,
every single year? What do they learn from this?
I think it's really good for them to learn responsibility, respecting adults, how to knock on a door correctly, make sure that they're with an adult for safety. And I think they really learn how to build in goals, because at the end of all of this, they each have goals to earn badges, and our girls are working on a bronze award. And so they really are learning a lot about responsibility and respect.
All right, ladies, thanks for joining us, and I will take those Thin Mints from you. We'll be right back, everybody.